This year, premiums are going up substantially on healthcare plans offered under the Affordable Care Act. But as enrollment gets underway,